When trying to correct a silly mistake or hide something after you've changed your mind, don't just scribble lines over your handwriting. It'll still be perfectly readable. Write some random letters on top of what you're trying to hide. Now, no one will be able to read it.